So we're going to talk about the logical values of true and false here. And for this purpose, I have started up the Python shell, which on the graphical interfaces will be called idle. Or if you're in a command line interface, it's simply the Python interpreter. It gets you exactly the same interface. So I'm going to start by creating a couple of variables, and we'll call them A and B, and we'll assign them values of 0 and 1. And I'm going to say A equals B, and so the double equal sign is the equality operator. It tests for equality between two values, and it returns either true or false. In this case, it returns false. And false is actually a keyword in Python, which is a Boolean value for false. So if I say A is less than B, I will get the Boolean value true, or A is greater than B, I'll get the Boolean value false. In fact, you can assign true and false two variables. I can say A equals true, and if I type A by itself, I get true. If I type of A, you'll see it is class bool. So true and false are objects of class bool, and they're immutable objects, of course. So if I type ID of A, I get an ID, and if I assign true to B and type ID of B, I get exactly the same ID. In fact, if I simply type ID of true, I will get that ID. So true and false are Boolean objects, and they're very simple, and they're simply used for representing the Boolean values of true and false.